Hello everyone, I was playing in my white version, and I've just encountered a shiny Boldore. Here's proof, no cheating device. And now I'm gonna try to catch it. He's great fun. It was a pretty short hunt. I had just beaten the Elite Four a couple days ago.
Alright. That was the last great ball, too. Oh, somebody transferred to the PC.
Oh, one more. Regular action. That was actually what I was going for. Hexorus is my favorite shiny in the game, but Boldore is my second favorite, so I'm very happy about that. Okay.
Let's go back to the beginning.
Yeah. Well, it took a couple hundred encounters to actually find this thing, so it was a really short hunt.
Lonely nature. Plus special attack. Not bad.
Yeah.
There it is. Lonely nature. No, it's actually plus attack.
Oh, that's good.
That's really good then.
Yeah.
I was thinking a mild attack. I always get those two mixed up. That's really good then.
Yeah. Minus defense, which is good because it's rock, so it's not going to make a difference.
That's good. Oops. Throw into a battle real quick.
I think it's rock.
Oops. Yep, it's rock. It's actually really good.
Yeah. Fantastic. There's a regular cat rat. There's a shiny Boldore.
Showing off, huh? This is a really, really cool shiny.
No cheating device.
It's a white version. That's white, too.
Oh, let's see if it's a male or female.
It's female. Shiny Boldore.
Thanks for watching, everyone.